The game scared me, so I had to go for a toilet. Okay, suit status. Not looking good. Okay.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it?
Are you guys all right? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega Space Gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
I wasn't actually listening. Hopefully that wasn't important. Too busy yawning and reading emails. What's up with that alarm? Is that bad? Okay, this looks bloody scary. Why didn't they make it even darker than this? Jesus, so dark. Don't jump me, please. I feel so vulnerable being this tired. It's not good. Good for you watching, I guess, but bad for me. What? Can't click anything. Is that me? That is some. They need some kind of key up here. Don't know what any of that means. I'm just pretending at the moment. This is not a horror game. It's a normal tentacle game. I don't know. Right. Good job there's not a frickin' monster after me right now. Tis tis tis, glitchy texture. I notice everything. Okay, fuck off. Son of a bitch. Oh my God, he's coming after me. This is bad. Oh, fuck. Don't you dare get in there. Oh, I'm scared. I can hear it. Oh, I'm getting too nervous for this game. Seriously. It's gonna camp that door, isn't it? I'm just gonna be here for an hour, just shitting myself. What the hell am I meant to do? I'm too scared to open a door. Do I open it? Shit. He's in the room. Oh my God. Fucking hell, run. Getting out of here. Fucking hell. This looks scary, but it's fine. This is new. Mikey's happy. Whew. Heart attack over. I handled that reasonably well, I think. Is this important? And this means nothing to me. Access log, right, okay. I don't even know what to do. Hello?
Anyone there?
Not in the mood to talk to robots. No offense.
You little prick. Gonna call her again. That's it. Spam time. Really? She just go offline. Could have sworn it was that one. That was useless. Local map. I'm guessing that's me. Oh. Right. Out the door. I'm assuming I go right. On the left. And then quit the game. Not scary at all. I said right, then left, right? Right, yes, this way. Better not be a mother monster. I'm scared. Lost my voice then. So that door opens, right? Is it safe? Fuck. Yay. Whew. Like I always say, I'm only playing this for you, Laura. If anyone else watches, I guess it's a bonus, but pretty much just doing this for you. Okay, checkpoint, save point, awesome. I'll try to push on a bit more. A lot of rooms, lots of places for me to hide. Okay, he's not there, being invisible.
Can't we do anything for him?
No, we're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Expected it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
Well, better keep it safe until then. Don't want the WoW to take it, swallow it whole. It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
Cool, okay.
Thank you.
You friendly? I don't like being in here. I'm going out. Sorry to have disturbed you. I'm armed with a toothbrush. You better watch out now. Hey, I can't use the mirror. Hello? Don't drop the soap. Bastard, jump me. Gave me shivers all down my legs.
Go away, Wow. Not letting you or your stupid pets inside.
Wait. God damn it. My bladder is useless tonight. Looks scary. What's this one look like? Less scary. I like it. Is this progress? Please tell me it's progress. Error. What the? No cargo detected. Okay. So I gotta find cargo. Oh. I'm gonna assume this room's not necessary at the moment. What's this show? Dive room. Don't jump me. Fuck. Fuck. That scared me a lot, really. Shit. Shivers went up top of my brain. Jesus. Any bastards online? That's it. No more doors opening. Did that do it? It's good and all that, that I've unlocked a door, but where the hell am I on the map? Don't remember being in here. Any codes?
The pattern has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations.
Okay.
Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going. But it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intention. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Okay. Mumbo jumbo. More mumbo jumbo. Yes, interesting. Yeah. So. Oh, it's my keycard lady. Said not many people in the world. Right. Quite unsure what to do now. Not sure what to do. I really don't know what to do. Oh, that was stupid. What cargo? Seriously. Okay, let's go to that room. Common room. Where the hell's that common room then? Bastard's out there, isn't he? Gotta run around with a stupid invisible man out here, okay. Fuck's sake.
Can I help you with anything?
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth. I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I'm glad...
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this. I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy. If I knew you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit. Would you stay with me, please? It won't be long now. Just... please, just stay. What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. I wish I could have died at home with my friends. You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Well, at least when you get out of the city. Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Pathos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Kathy.
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the Ark like this.
Simon, you still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there. To the stars.
Box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off.
Now what? I don't get it. Ugh. What's this? Why are you not working, Mr. Lift? Hmm? I guess I'll leave it there and go to the dive room. What room's this? Infirmary. Can't pronounce it. Uh-oh. Hey, who's been locking my doors? Bastards. Yeah, you're behind me, I know. Pussy. Right. Seriously, the item is here, send it down, I collect it, shove it in there, done. God damn it, it's never that simple, is it? Bring my thing down. Fine. God damn it. Get my ass scared some more, I guess. It's gotta be something up here I'm missing. It's gotta be. Don't quite know. Useful? Not.
Can't climb and carry the Ark.
As simple as that, huh? Or not? Now what? Car? Nothing to click. Unless there's some kind of... Oh. He will flood. Anymore? There we go. Gotta be more, surely. Aha, nice try. Didn't jump scare me. Did I do it? Okay. Pretty sure I could have carried this, but I'm in first place. Hey. I saw a light coming out of here, so... The game helped me slightly with that. Better not be no more bloody crabs or spiders. Thank you. Come on. Yeah. This is weird.
Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the loose from which the WoW will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to with Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the WoW with them, but they didn't understand. They put it inside the cabinet. It was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead of the misery they created. And the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it. The WoW shrieked. They all died. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You are the snake, Simon. Now strike at the heart.
What the hell is that?
The heart.
Yay.
Please, I did what you wanted.
You did good, Simon. But you can't leave. The only way to make sure the WoW stays dead is to destroy the only one who's immune to the new pattern. Don't worry. I'll make it quick.
Oh, God!
Heep. Like it. Don't look behind you. Don't look in front of you. Oh. Yeah. I think we're screwed. Lame. I'm guessing this is the right way. That monster is way too overpowered. Whew. Yeah, I barely made it in one piece. Let's hope the Ark did too.
Chris, what the hell happened to your arm?
It's complicated. I just need to know one thing. I'll have both my arms in the Ark, right?
Yes, of course. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it.
Yeah.
For some reason they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those.
I don't even know where to start. I don't really want to go down.
This feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m., but I don't remember when we started.
Woke up in my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? Who am I?
Right.
crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of the sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about the Ark.
You seriously not gonna tell me what happened to your arm?
I had to make a quick stop inside Alpha to help kill the guy.
What? How? Why?
Stop it from torturing the memory of humanity.
Okay, let's just get back to work.
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up.
Yeah, where is it?
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something.
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal. We needed to save them. To launch it. Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Come on, Catherine. It's not asking much. Let's just think about it before we risk the only hope humanity has to survive this hell.
No, we launch it today. This is my project, my Ark.
It's bigger than that. Don't you get it? It's not for you to decide. We're talking about the fate of mankind.
Get away from the Ark. I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this. Stop it!
Guys, calm down!
Get away from me! No!
What the fuck did you do?
It was an accident.
Catherine, talk to me. Catherine.
Oh, dear.
Catherine.
Did you say something?
It's you. You had an accident.
What are you... Oh. You mean Catherine. Don't worry, it's better this way.
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat...
Oh. Okay.
How did she die?
You got into a fight with your colleagues. They didn't want to risk launching the Ark. Thought it might not make it through the atmosphere.
They killed me?
I'm sure it was an accident. They were just trying to stop you from launching.
Hmm. That sucks.
How could they kill me?
Catherine.
I know I'm not an easy person to like. I just thought they trusted me.
Come on, don't do this to yourself.
Oh, pardon me.
Did you have friends in Toronto, Simon? Real friends?
There was some. Jesse, Sean, Kevin.
I always wanted a friend. Like a real one. Someone you'd never hold back with.
I'll be your friend.
Oh, pity friendship? Now I feel even worse.
Do you think the Ark will make it through the atmosphere and into space?
It almost doesn't matter anymore. We just need to try.
Found it.
If we're lucky. We just gave humanity a new chance, a whole new era. With the Ark on Earth, maybe we have a few decades of power to keep it running. In space, we have thousands of years.
Still, one hell of a gamble, though.
This was never about certainty. It's about hope.
Go all the way back.
first thing.
Make sure the arc is safe.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Combat gun, but we'll add to the gun.
I didn't catch what she said. The subtitles was like a second. What? Something about gun, maybe come up to gun. So. Going to assume.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun.
Oh.
Now, take the Omni tool and plug it in next to the seat, and I'll guide you through the final steps.
To what seat? There's play loads of seats. In what room? God damn it, game. Probably in here. Okay. Now what? Is it loading or something? Oh, here we go.
Transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off.
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Simon.
Don't mention it.
It's an amazing thing you did. And I want you to know I appreciate it.
Time. 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
I thought you guys would have better bandwidth in the future.
9, 8, 7, 6.
You gotta be kidding me!
5, 4, 3.
Come on, load!
2.
Yeah, yes! Fuck yeah, we made it! Woo!
Uh-huh.
We're getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
No, this is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks. But our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship.
Huh.
They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this. Fuck. Fuck this. Fuck you, Catherine! And I believed in you, I trusted you!
I didn't trust her.
On the fucking Ark.
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance!
Fuck! Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Aww. I'm not sure how I feel about that ending. It's kind of a sad ending. Huh. That sucks. I'll leave the credits running because there might be a video at the end, you never know, so. Alpha testing, beta testing. Oh, you guys, you missed some texture flickering. Tis, tis, tis. And I walked through a wall. Pretty good game, scared the crap out of me. Huh. Oh. Oh.
Whoa. Is this? Did it work?
Nice. Oh, pretty. What's this? I can't be bothered with that. This is essential.
We actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
Hmm.
It's okay, son. Everything's all right now.
This would be the most evilest time to give me a jump scare. I know. Well, at least they didn't fly into the sun. That would be shit. The end achievement, okay. A complicated game, but fun. Whew. At least I won't get jump scared for a while. See ya.